My name is Samara, and I was born in Brazil, but I grew up in Gunma in Japan. There are a lot of reasons why I decided to come to MSU, but I think the biggest is the people. The city where I lived in Japan is Sasaki, is a sister city of Springfield, so I've been here before twice through a school and city program, and I just met wonderful and amazing people who encouraged me. They didn't laugh at my ambitions and future goals. They just encouraged me a lot. And yeah, I just had this kind of sense of atmosphere of acceptance. And I even felt the freedom of that I can be anything that I would like to. And this kind of flexibility or freedom or diversity was something that I was looking for my college career. So I decided to come back to MSU and follow my passion here as a bear. Well, I'm joining GLEM, which is a global leaders and mentors group. We welcome and help international students in their transition to college life in MSU. I'm also part of the Association for International Students. There are both international students and domestic students in that association, so you can join freely. You can have this kind of different conversation with people with different backgrounds and countries. And also, well, if you're from Japan, you can also help in the Japanese class and participate in Japanese community events, like we are going to have a Japanese fall festival we have every year, so you can help like doing some performances or helping with the tea ceremony part. And just because I'm an anthropology and criminology major, I'm also joining the anthropology club and the criminal justice society. So it's like you can also participate in clubs and associations that is related to your studies. So it's a good way to make friends from your field. I really like, there's a lot of things I like in Missouri State, but I think I really like the fountain. It's like just beautiful, and in the afternoon, like just passing by, it's just warm and cozy, should I say. And I also really like the library because I'm a bookworm, so I really like reading, and it's a good place to study or talk to friends or just having coffee. So fountain and library, I guess. Springfield has both advantages of a big city and small town, so we can have a lot of different activities and fun outside campus, in campus, and also there's various people from different backgrounds, so there's always a place for you, and I simply love that. People are very open to know about other cultures, and I feel like I'm doing something meaningful, like I'm someone doing something. How can I explain this? So but I think it's because of my background that I was born in Brazil and I grew up in Japan. So I always been like looking for a place that I can call home, which is a hard definition for me, but I just realized that it's like a home is where you have good friends, good people that accept you the way you are. And I think Springfield is a place like that. And I feel like that through those activities.